Okay, I'm sure you have read about Wheatley and the undergarments and why they have a strange name. Jim Wheatley at the front, by the way. So it's all his fault.
He's the only one that doesn't like the name.
Oh. So I'm not going to take up any more time because we've already done that and you have read about them and you will just really have the experience of a happy sing-along band. So make them very welcome for the next 40 minutes, Whitney and the Undergarments.
Okay, I just want you to know that, just sing along, anything you reckon you can hang on to, go for it. Okay, we'll teach you a couple as well. We're going to start with a song about George Palmer. Now, George Palmer was a little bit of a scoundrel from Gympie.
There's a few of them.
And anyway, the chorus goes, guys, I'm just going to play the chorus just a bit, just to show them where to jump in. Basically, it says the jeering turns to cheering of the crowd. So when it goes cheering, I want everyone to cheer. Hooray! Yeah, that sort of thing. We'll just play it and see if you can jump in.
We can jump in.
Yeah, you'll do it.
We need to do these things.
Yeah. Mr. Wheatley. Yeah.
Yeah. technology. I didn't think technology was allowed in here, Dave.
No, it's not. But I charmed them.
Oh, yeah.
They don't know I'm using it. Okay. You'll notice a few Bush Ranger songs tonight because
it's all we've been playing.
This is a song about John Vane. John Vane was one of the anyway, he was a Bush Ranger. And I've forgotten who you worked for.
Ben Hall.
Ben Hall, thank you.
You did write the song, didn't you, Doug?
Yeah, I did. He was in Ben Hall's gang, and his wife sort of came out with him and lived in the bush with him and everything. And then she talked him into going to a priest, and he's the only Bush Ranger that was ever repentant. So it's a kind of a little love story. One other nice little fact about him was when he was born, instead of putting his name down as John Vane, V-A-N-E, they spelt it V-E-I-N. So, songwriter's dream, I tell you. Okay. This is the Admiral here. She's a boaty.
True.
And
what am I?
Jim is the general, 5-star general.
Yeah. It's not looking good for me and John. We're private.
couple of foot sloggers.
You know? We'll get to you two eventually.
Just pull it in your strap around on your guitar.
Thank you.
Perfect. I see it come on.
I'm going to do Diamond 10 Drover. And Steve's ready.
When I'm ready. I'm getting close.
We have to do it faster, we're running out of time.
Yeah. Alright, hold on.
Well, the faces in the photograph fade.
A song about Harry Redford or Redford. It's funny, I wrote this song and then Prince Harry made this statement the next day, actually, it was. It was, hey, just call me Harry. First line. I'd already done it.
Sue him.
Royalties.
Absolutely. Capo.
Just call me Harry, I'm Mudgy born and bred. I moved up here to Queensland, kisses and price above my head. Stopping here in Bowen Downs with George and Willie as my mates. Stole a mob of 1,000 cattle and took them in to stay. The gentle country took us in.
This guy's a lazy version. You might know it.
Lazy Harry.
Yeah.
You gonna start us?
Yeah.
I'm gonna start you, yeah.
Started out from rope and where the shed was all cut out. With whips and whips of rhino, which we planned to work about. We humped our blue serenely as we left the Sydney town. The fish got checked the twins, just we wanted to come down. We found the lazy Harry's on the road. Harry's
10 minutes left, guys.
Let's miss this one, then.
Sorry?
Let's leave this one and go over to one of
those. I don't like it. Which one? Oh, okay.
Yeah. You want to miss one?
Okay. We'll do the old bullet tray. We're going to miss John Season.
Oh. Okay.
Sorry.
That's all right.
I'm too nervous.
Scary.
It's a scary one. You got to miss one.
I didn't introduce these to it. John Hayes. John Hayes taught me everything I knew. I've forgotten most of it now, John. John was my teacher, my senior English teacher in Toowong.
He has a lot to answer.
He has a lot to answer. And Steve up the end.
Hey,
We found Steve wandering the halls of Kedron High School one day with a guitar under his arm and said, come into the physics lab. He came in and he's been in the band ever since.
So that's 2006. I'm still the new one.
You start this one, dear Steve.
No, K-Dubs.
Can't remember how it goes.
Well, I'll start it then.
Oh, the shearing's all over, the wool's coming down. I mean to get on it, boys, and I get in the town. Everything that has two legs, represents a beautiful. There's a melon, there's a bucking kangaroo. So throw up the blankets, and let's make a bush. I'll take you off the country, I'll show you the bush. I'll be bound you won't get such a chance of a day. I'll take possession of the old bush.
Yeah. So two songs?
Yeah, yeah. Escape.
Yeah, okay.
The great songs. Dave wrote them.
I've been known for writing songs that, they've been on the dark side. This is about a guy called Alexander Pierce who, someone knows him.
Yeah, we know about him.
Yeah. You're talking about vegetarianism before, hey? this guy's a cannibal. Okay, we're all right.
Yep, we're right.
Through Hell's Gates we sailed, we embarked on Sarah Island. Those times were hard, we had to clear the land, build a prison to protect society from men like me. So we hatched a plan to escape this godforsaken place, so desperate we were. that. As supplies are getting low, we don't know how close we are. We ran to the jungle dark, escaped to the jungle den, lived our fruits and berries and roots, and ran to the jungle den. So I took the axe.
Cox's hands and feet in his pockets.
Yeah.
I've never been there actually. It's my plan to go. Last one. Oh, holy crap. Can we do a sing along?
Yes, but yeah. Move along, yes, but, right. Guys. Come on.
Hey, guys, we've got two lines for you. Roll Pacific Breakers and Roll Pacific Waves.
Anchor away, set the mainsail. Roll Pacific breakers, its clipper will fly to the Barbary Coast. Roll Pacific waves, we'll trade wool on American soil. Roll Pacific breakers, its twilight star, we'll drink a toast. Roll Pacific waves,
Frank Gunn and the exile runs to the moon, king of the toad.
Sail, roll Pacific breakers, this clipper will fly to the Barbary Coast. Raw Pacific ways, we'll trade wool on American soil. Raw Pacific breakers, at the twilight star we'll drink a toast. And raw Pacific ways.
Unrehearsed,
Ian. Thank you. Take it out. As far as I'm concerned, that's what a bush band should sound like.
High praise from you.
So I like the way going into tunes and things. That's very traditional. Yeah, so thanks for coming, guys. And now it's supper time. So please, pop your masks on if you're going to have supper. For those of you who haven't been here before or not for a long time, there's tea and coffee over there. Serve yourselves, just pop a dollar in, that's for the club. And if you haven't put your $5 in entry fee, not Wheatley and the Undergarments, because they don't pay because they're our special guests, but everybody else. Please do so during the break so I can give it to Jesse to count, and I will let you know when to come back. Thank you.
Hey.
Go and enjoy your supper.